Bro, I can't believe he never did the charge. Because, like, I could have answered any of those jump ins with Sand Trap, but I was just like, oh man, he's gonna charge, like, eventually.
Fight.
Let's go, baby. Got that dub. One more. Grand Fonz, baby. Let's go. GG's. Let's go. One more and we get that tourney dub. That tourney dub. Fuck, man. 2-1. Okay. Yo, what's up, Zayachi? Yeah, Nico, I know Ford 1-2 has a gap, but you have to block it a certain way for it to have a gap. Alright, 2-2. Yeah, and the problem with that, Nico, is, like, especially Pop-Tart, well, pretty much all the top codals, they do a lot of, like, low pokes. Like, down 3, down 4. So if I'm just sitting there blocking high, I just open myself up to getting poked, which leads in the mix, which leads in the lose. So I kind of forget about that gap, to be honest. Like, if I really have a read on him doing forward one, I'll just, like, micro duck or something. Or, like, outspace. Damn, I almost lost that because I didn't anti-air with Sand Trap. That would have sucked. But GG's to Pop-Tart. That was a great set. Thank you so much to Skash and SureIRU for the tourney. I don't like playing on PC very much, but, you know, I don't mind hopping on here every once in a while. So, thank you guys. GG's.